everyone. It's Rin, and I'm back with another video. And the other day, I was going through some of my old documents on Google Docs, and I came across, like, I used to keep a blog of my time in Japan, and I came across my list of ideas for blog entries that I could talk about. And I've remembered so many old stories that happened in Japan that I completely forgot about. And a lot of them relate to lives that I've been to, because I've had a lot of weird experiences in Japan, both like in my normal life and then on like my weekends, like VK life. And I thought I'd share one of the weird stories with you today. When I was first getting into Visual K, when I was maybe like a junior in high school, I was really into three bands. My big three bands were The Gazette, D, and Screw, all of which I've already seen. I've been to their lives. They're all great. Wonderful live. But, so those are my big three bands. And the story today is about the time that I went to a Screw live in Osaka. So, backstory, on that day of the live, my friends who were living in the dorm with me decided that they wanted to have a fun day in Osaka too. And so we decided that we were all going to go together and just like hang out in Osaka, and then once the live was about to start, they would go back to the dorm and then I would go to the live. And so we hung out for the day, and around the middle of the day we decided we wanted to go to a dog cafe, because previously my friend and I had gone to an owl cafe, but we'd never been to a dog cafe. So we found one in Namba, which is not too far from Shinsaibashi, and which is where the live was. The live was in Shinsaibashi, and we could have walked to the dog cafe from Shinsaibashi. It wasn't that far. And so we went to the dog cafe and we made a reservation, and we got in to pet some adorable puppers, and it was wonderful. And when we walked in, it was a wonderful atmosphere. It's very relaxing. You take off your shoes and you walk in, the dogs greet you, and you get to pet the dogs, and you listen to very relaxing, like Disney acoustic music, almost like xylophone Disney music, very calming, very relaxing. I can liken it to getting a facial. Like, you know, when you get a facial and you go into a room that has like lit candles and they're playing like hippie new age music, and usually just you're very calm and sometimes you fall asleep. Like, that's what I can liken it to, is when you get a very relaxing facial and you accidentally fall asleep. So I could have very easily fallen asleep at this cafe. And so we're petting the dogs. We stayed for maybe about 2 hours, and then the time for the live came around. And so we left the dog cafe, I said goodbye to my friends, and I walked over to Shinsaibashi, because I think the live was at Osaka Muse. Yeah, it was at Osaka Muse in Shinsaibashi. So it wasn't too far of a walk. But while I was walking to the live house, I was very relaxed. I felt like I was walking on a cloud. It was very comfortable. My heart rate was very low. I had just pet dogs earlier. It was very therapeutic. The problem with that is that I was very calm, I was very relaxed, and I was about to go to a Screw live. And Screw is not necessarily a very like chill band, or Screw was not necessarily a very chill band. They certainly weren't like Plastic Tree or like Dead Man. Like, like they had some heavier stuff sometimes. So, but I didn't realize this. I was just so happy that I was like, I just pet dogs. Like, nobody can bother me because I just got to spend like my day petting a dachshund. Like, nobody can like fuck with me right now. So I get to the live, and the woman is talking to me behind the counter about, you know, the drink ticket, give us your ticket, blah, blah, blah. And I was like, okay, here you go. It's 500 yen. Okay, here's your drink ticket money. Okay, thank you. And I'm like, I'm super nice, and I'm super calm, and I'm just like, chill. And I walk into the live house, and the girls around me are just like, they're just like getting ready for it. I'm just like, hey, oh my god, I'm so happy to be here. I love Screw. You love Screw. Oh my god, we all love Screw. I'm so fucking happy to be here. Well, the band was about to go on, and they started off with one of their heaviest songs, like high energy, heavier song. So I was very, it was a shock to the system when they came out and suddenly it was just like rock music in my ears, because I was like, I went from just like, oh my god, yes, I'm so relaxed right now, this is the best, to like, I hate everything because I'm at a rock concert. And it's like I went out of a hot tub and jumped into an icy cold lake. Like, it was that shocking. And I'm just like, well, what do I do now? finally I got into like the live thing, and you know, I had a great time. I'm so happy I got to see Screw, like one of my former top three bands ever when I was coming up. And so I eventually got into the groove. I was happy to be there. I was excited. I was into it. And yeah, that's basically the whole story of the time that I went to a dog cafe before a Screw live, and I was way too excited to be there. I have a couple more stories from that live, but I kind of want to save them for another day, because the Screw live was different. There were some things that happened that I really just want to tell like in a separate video. And it wasn't a bad live, it was a wonderful live, probably like one of the best lives that I've been to here. But it was weird. Like, there were some things that I was like, okay. So I'll probably tell those in a different video, but right now this is just the one about the system shock of going to a dog cafe, being way too relaxed, and then going to a goddamn Screw live afterwards, and just not understanding the situation. What the hell am I supposed to do? Anyway, if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and let me know if you'd like to hear more stories, because I have a lot of them. I've been to a lot of lives, and some of them have been really weird. So let me know. So thanks for watching. Bye.